Hi everyone, how are you doing? It's me, I know. Long time no see. But anywho, I no longer have a computer. My computer kind of like bit the dust and said, so I have no way of checking my PMs hardly. And if I do, I have to go in such a roundabout way to get, I'm showing you something to give you something to look at. But I no longer have a computer for now. I will have one shortly. And, oh, Red is in there singing Another One Bites the Dust. But anywho, I'm hoping to get one like real soon. My husband, when he gets back from TDY, is going to get me one. So I might have one within a week or two. And then I'll be able to start putting up my videos once again, hopefully. I'm going to make you sick swaying back and forth because I'm on my cell phone. And yes, it's a smartphone and I would be able to get everything I need on here to get online, but it is so small and I am like so blind. Look, trifocals. And it's hard for me to see a lot of stuff, but I do watch all everybody's videos and stuff, and I miss everyone. And I hardly even get on Facebook except to leave little nonsense notes and stuff. And I haven't really done a lot of stuff except for parlor beads. And I'm separating and putting all my stuff away. So this is just some of the parlor bead stuff I've made. And I'm getting ready to put it into barrettes. But I'm rearranging my craft area because all of this here, look at all that duct tape. Woohoo! There's about 200 rolls there, but I'm not bragging, I'm sorry. But all this stuff here that you see, that's artsy craftsies, except for that table there. And this table is going in there, is going into a guest bedroom because I am going to turn this back into a living room. And yes, Red is going to help me because I was nice enough to let her have her teenage friends over and she loves me. So, peace out and toodles. Bye, everybody.